ye! Hear ye! My name is Samuel Seabury, and I present free thoughts on the proceedings of the Continental Congress. Heed not the rabble who scream, revolution! They have not your interests at heart.
For goodness sake, tear this dude apart.
Chaos and bloodshed are not a solution. Don't let them lead you astray. This Congress does not speak for me.
Let him be.
They're playing a dangerous game. I pray the king shows you his mercy. For shame, for shame.
Yo, he have you all the rabble and some screams, but the revolution is coming.
They have not your interests at
it's hard to listen to you with a straight face.
Chaos and bloodshed already are not hot. A solution
and even talk.
Don't
and what about Boston? Look at the cost and all that we've lost, and you're talking
this
about
Congress does not speak for
my
me.
Dog speaks more eloquently
They're
than me.
A dangerous
but strangely, your mange is the
pray
same.
The king shows you his mercy.
Is he in Jersey?
For shame!
For the revolution!
For shame!
For the revolution!
Heed!
If you repeat yourself again, I'm gonna
scream!
Honestly, look at me, please don't read.
Not your interests.
Don't modulate the key, then not debate with me. Why should a tiny island across the sea regulate the price of tea?
Alexander, please.
Bert, I'd rather be divisive than indecisive. Drop the niceties.
Silence! A message from the king. A message from the king. A message from the king.